Yep.
What are we doing today?
Today we just talk talk.
Talk.
Kita cuma ngobrol-ngobrol aja. Siapa tahu teman-teman di sini pengen kenal dengan anak-anak aku di sini. Anak aku tuh ada 3 nih. Nah, how are you doing, good?
Good.
Good.
Saya baik.
What's your name? Nama kamu siapa?
Saya Daniel Soekarno and saya tinggal Hong Kong.
Saya tinggal di Hong Kong. How about you?
Carissa Sartika Dobson.
You look there and speak louder.
Carissa Sartika Dobson.
Good. How about you?
Cassandra Dobson.
Cassandra Kartini Dobson. Ya, ini nama teman-teman pengen tahu nama-nama dari anak-anakku tuh dari mana? Oke, yang pertama Daniel Soekarno Dobson. Soekarno tahu kan itu nama dari mana? Yang pasti dari Presiden Indonesia nomor 1. Dan Daniel ini nama diambil dari sebuah lagu Elton John, yaitu Is it Daniel my brother or
Daniel my father?
Iya, yeah, Daniel my son, is Daniel my brother. Itu lagu kesayangannya bapaknya dia nih. Jadi yang ngasih nama Daniel itu bapaknya. Dan Cassandra ini nama aku ambil dari sebuah novel judulnya Wings, itu dari Daniel Steele. Menceritakan seorang gadis yang sangat kuat yang jadi pilot ya, dan perjuangannya panjang sekali. Dan kalau Kartini itu tahu kan pahlawan Indonesia, yaitu Kartini. Dan Sartika ini Karissa diambil nama dari Cassandra. Jadi kita mau ada persamaan antara Cassandra dan Karissa, jadinya diambil nama Karissa. Dan Sartika itu dari Dewi Sartika yang jadi pahlawan Indonesia. Mereka juga tahu semuanya, tapi aku nggak akan tanya ke mereka ya, nanti mereka bingung lagi. Dan itu jadi nama dari Daniel tuh yang ngasih nama bapaknya, Cassandra yang ngasih nama aku gitu. Kalau nama Indonesia tuh bapaknya yang ngasih pilihan ya semuanya. Aku cuman ngasih tahu nama-nama Indonesia pahlawan tuh siapa aja, aku kasih list, bapaknya yang memilih gitu. Oke, okay, nah ini Daniel, how old are you? Umurnya berapa?
He's
13.
13.
How about you, Cassandra? 11. Sebenarnya nih anak bedanya 16 bulan.
31.
13 sama 11 ini hampir 12 ini antar Januari. How about you, Sa?
I'm 8.
8?
8 apa?
I forgot.
1, 2, 3, 8 tahun.
5,
5, 7,
4, 5.
Oke, dia nih kelas 4.
4, 5.
Kelas berapa kamu, Dan?
Year 9.
Year 9? Kelas 3 SMP, ini kelas 1 SMP. Jadinya ini anak saat di satu sekolahan, cuman beda gedung aja ya. Ini di SD-nya satu area ya. Jadi ada SMP sama high school, semua jadi satu sama SD gitu. Umur 7 bulan udah jalan. You know,
when I was babies, aku bodoh.
He also liked peanut butter.
Trouble.
He also liked peanut
bodoh.
Butter.
You're not bodoh. You're very smart. Very pintar. Very pintar. Pintar mean smart.
No.
Cuman hey, trouble. Jadi ini 7 bulan udah jalan loh. Dan jadi
he also like butter / peanut butter.
7 bulan jalan. Ini aku udah hamilnya Cassandra. Di video tuh dilihat baby Daniel kan ada tuh. Jadinya dia ini 7 bulan jalan, aku udah hamil, makanya bedanya 16 bulan. Jadi yang ini yang kedua ya. Nah, kalau Daniel tuh dari baby punya food allergy. Mukanya di sini tuh bonyok-bonyok ya. Jadi susu segala macam itu ada tersendiri. Itu buah-buahan alergi, tomat aja alergi. Hey, how about your allergy stuff? Were you think not still allergy after now?
He's allergic to dust.
I just sneeze and then I chew.
What food allergy? What kind of food you allergy?
No, no food allergy.
Yes, you do. Tapi dia ini cuek. Pokoknya apa yang dia suka dimakan. Kalau dulu kecil-kecil dia itu bebek alergi, ayam alergi, terus no? telur juga.
Ayam enak.
Iya, ayam enak.
No, ayam enak.
Makanya dia ini enggak terbiasa makan
ayam goreng pedas.
Dari kecil dia itu alergi gitu. Jadi sekarang tuh udah mulai membaik ya, tapi ya tetap bersin-bersin. Nah, ini Kak Cassandra, Cassie, how you doing?
No, you're not. I'm taller than you.
Why? Tau kan ini masa kecilnya? Masa kecilnya itu dia sakit ya. Dia sakit kanker stadium 3 ya. Jadinya
Kartini sakit.
Gejalanya cuma mutah-mutah satu hari satu kali aja. Nah, makanya dia waktu sakit dan itu masih kecil sekali, aturan dia ngomong aku keluar masuk rumah sakit. Jadinya nih si Daniel nih nggak terjaga oleh aku karena aku ngurusin dia nih yang sakit. Sakitnya lama banget, aku tuh keluar masuk rumah sakit ya. Jadinya dia nih menjalanin operasi umur 15 bulan tuh kepalanya dibedah nih. Kepala di belakang tuh dari atas sampai bawah leher itu dibedah. Makanya kalau jalan agak bungkuk ya. Nah, teman-teman yang penasaran apa itu kenapa Cassandra begini, nah itu karena di himah lihat baby Cassandra video ada itu. Nah, di situ ada cerita itu dampak dari saat dia sakit, pengobatannya dan macam-macam. Makanya si Daniel ini susah ngomong. Waktu dia ngomong dia start talking, mami itu di rumah sakit nggak menjagain Daniel ya. Jadinya, nah makanya si Daniel ini ngomongnya lambat karena jalannya 7 bulan, umur 1,5 tahun itu aja belum bisa ngomong dia. Sekarang yap banyak omongnya. Nah, kalau Cassandra ini perawatannya lama banget di rumah sakit ya, karena ada operasi, ada kemo dan radiasi sebenarnya. Ini sakitnya kan berdampak sekarang ya, makanya dia itu loyo, terus kurang ceria, pengen marah-marah, ya nggak marah sih, cuman diem gitu ya. Itu karena hormon dia ya. Dia itu anaknya beda dengan anak ini yang selalu ceria karena hormonnya kan full ya. Kalau dia kan agak lemas gitu ya, bisa dilihat ya. Nah, teman-teman kalau lihat kenapa Cassandra jutek gitu. Bukan kemauan dia jutek, itu anak sok cantik lah apalah. Bukan kemauan dia, karena dia itu maunya tuh diem aja itu dari hormon. Kalau teman-teman punya anak sakit kanker baru deh tahu reaksinya anak tersebut yang sakit itu gimana ya. Aku nggak bisa jelasin soalnya kan hormon dalam tubuh kita itu banyak sekali ya. Apa yang kan tau? How your feeling when mommy at the hospital with Cassandra? What do you do when you are child?
I don't know. I play my choo-choo train.
He patah.
Did you miss mommy?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Gak ingat. How about your feeling, Cassandra? You remember when you were at the hospital? Do you remember?
She don't remember.
Dia nggak ingat apa.
Stop, you're holding me where my
finger was. Minggir.
Yeah, you blocking Cassandra.
Yeah.
Done eating your finger.
I was never eating them. I'm not eating them if I'm not eating them.
Nah.
She's biting them.
Hello. Can you sit properly, girl?
I just want to lie
down. Duduk sini.
Okay. Nah, can you speak bahasa?
Opo?
Raisa?
Ora iso.
What? Mami teach you how to speak bahasa?
Yeah, she told me how to say saya sakit jiwa.
How about you, Sa?
I don't know.
When you're a baby, you can speak bahasa,
oh, yeah.
Remember?
You can speak bahasa when you were a baby. Mommy would say,
I could like, say butt.
Nose, and then you would say, like a body part in Indonesian, like eye or nose. I remember
like the video was on YouTube. Besides,
saya
kamu
kesel. Oke, kalau mau tahu tentang Cassandra bisa dilihat di video baby Cassandra ada di situ. Tapi cuman video-video kumpulan saya menyimpan memori aja itu. Jadinya nggak ada info yang lebih jelas ya. karena ya cuma saya kan cuma menyimpan memori aja. Nah sekarang tuh saya share kenapa nih anak kalau di video tuh diem, cuek, jutek sama mamanya nggak begitu itu. Dia kalau di depan kamera gitu, kalau nggak di depan kamera mah dia selalu hug, manggilin mami ini mami itu gitu. Dia jadinya nggak, dia tuh nggak jutek, cuman kalau depan kamera tuh dia milih diem gitu. Anaknya baik, cuman ya itu hormonnya itu beda dengan kita. Kalau hormon nggak bisa di up dengan makanan ya, itu harus disuntik. Kita menolak sih untuk menjalankan suntikan ya, karena juga dampaknya nggak bagus ya. Dampaknya bisa kena kencing manis dan sebagainya ya. Makanya anaknya ya gitu-gitu aja. Tapi kita ini udah bersyukur banget dia itu dikasih kesempatan hidup kedua kalinya ya. Kalau nggak dia ini udah nggak ada ya. Karena memang penyakitnya itu benar-benar bahaya waktu itu. Oke, nah sekarang kita ngomong tentang di sekolahannya aja ya. Okay, what language do you speak in your school?
Oh, French.
French? Really? Can you speak French?
No.
Then how is my good school? I don't speak French. Okay, di sekolahnya nih
I knew, but I'm not fluent. So really
enggak fasih. Yes.
Enggak fasih.
Okay. Not fluent is not fasih.
Yeah,
not fast. Okay. So you speak English in the school? You speak Mandarin?
No.
Well, I do.
You do?
Can I mean, I Mandarin? Could, yeah. But then I chose not
yeah.
to.
It's, yeah, I do.
Okay. I don't know anything.
How are you?
I don't know.
Ni hao.
Wait. Ni hao ma. Ni wo. I forgot.
See, dia tuh mereka belajar Mandarin.
Do you know how to say what sports do you like?
Okay, what sport do you like? Olahraga apa yang
kamu? Ni xifuan shenme yundong.
Louder.
Ni xifuan shenme
yundong.
Ni xifuan shenme yundong.
Yeah, exactly. Ni xing.
Okay, Karisa, you speak Mandarin.
No more.
Say good morning. Selamat pagi, good morning. In Mandarin. See, how come you forgot?
Oh yeah, you're learning.
I know how to say taxi.
How to say taxi?
You forgot?
I know how to say airplane.
Oh, you say airplane.
Say it.
Feiji.
Feiji how?
Well, I know how to say this.
How come you don't know?
Carissa, you've been studying for 4 years.
Ya, tuh kan belajar bahasa Mandarin di sekolah 6 tahun ini dia. Gak bisa.
I know how to say money.
How do you say money?
Qian.
Qian?
Okay, I want money.
You don't know how to say?
And I want is I. Ngo, a,
wo,
swa.
Then how do you say want?
Wo bu che tao. Mommy, if I'm not to school, I know it to say it. Wo bu che tao.
What's wo bu che tao?
Wo bu che tao is I don't know.
Wo bu che tao.
Yeah, wo bu che tao.
Wo bu che tao.
Ni wen wo ai ni.
No.
I know how to say nose.
What?
What are you talking about?
It's like wo ai ni. You know wo ai ni?
No.
How come you don't know? It's not why it's wo ami ami. Wo ai ni is I love you.
Wo ai ni. How about you say wo ami ami?
Wo ai ni, don't you know wo ai ni?
I know what wo ami ami.
Wo ai ni, what's that mean?
Wo ai ni is I love you in Mandarin.
I don't know.
I thought it was o oi le ya.
O oi le is Cantonese.
Oh, how come I know Cantonese? O oi le ya.
Because you've been here for 20 years.
Oh, yeah. I was here before, Mom. O oi le. How do you think I know Cantonese, Mama?
Jadi di sekolahnya mereka ini
well, it's basically the plan of all the stuff that you teach.
Yeah.
Right. The curriculum. That's what I developed the curriculum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
PYP.
No, it's PYP, I think.
Well, the PYP is primary.
Primary,
middle years.
Yeah.
M is for middle. But basically, what the plan to teach. Yeah.
Makanya di sekolahnya mereka ini English school ya, disebut ESF itu English School Foundation. Jadi mereka ini nggak belajar Cantonese karena sekolahnya itu cuman Mandarin, French sama English. Nah, friendnya ini ngambil les. Oh, you can do too?
No, but not anymore. They used to.
Do you know how to say hello?
Tapi mereka ambil bahasa Prancis ya. How about you? Can you speak French? Say, I am Cassandra.
Oui. Bonjour.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Rosita.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Paul Dobson.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Cassandra.
Uh-huh.
How about
the,
I'm in secondary school? I can't say that.
I can't say that.
Say secondary school,
you don't
I am
that.
In.
We didn't
know
that.
So that's what do you learn? Can you speak French? Show me. Give me a sample.
Describe yourself. Describe yourself.
Yes, love yourself. Fine.
Like, how old are you?
J'ai 11 ans. No, j'ai 11 ans.
How about you?
J'ai
13 ans.
13 ans?
13 ans. How about me?
Elle est 40 ans.
What 40 ans?
Isn't that 40 years old?
Yeah.
You're 40?
What do you think? I'm almost 41.
I thought you look 35.
Oh, I wish.
You don't look day over 30.
Mommy, almost 41.
If every time you like the video, the more mom believes she will be
41.
No.
40. I've won the lottery because I'm 50 something. So 40 is no, that's a lie.
55.
No. Hey, I'll tell you this.
500.
I'll tell you this. I am older than everyone here.
No.
There's a person that's. But it's not about old. You know what? I'm telling you. I have to do some fitness now. I gotta go biking.
Yeah. Okay. Jadinya ya. Di sekolahnya ini bahasanya yang dipakai Inggris, Mandarin, sama Perancis. Ini anak ngambil Perancis berdua. Kalau yang SD ini ngambil Mandarin tapi tetap nggak bisa ya karena kalau di rumah nanti belajar besoknya lupa gitu. Udah hafal semuanya, minggu depannya lupa gitu karena aku juga nggak pernah ngajak ngomong bahasa Mandarin ya. Jadi ya gitu, kalau bahasa Indonesia kalah. Sebenarnya saya ajarin bahasa Indonesia tapi kalah, perutmu ketok.
Ketok opo?
Ketok, oh ketok.
Jadinya gitu ya, jadi bukannya aku nggak ngajarin ya, mereka ini belajar banyak sekali bahasa juga. Nah, kalau soal agama aku yang ngajarin tapi nggak aku bahas di sini ya. Nah, apa itu? Kalau di sekolah, is your friend watch YouTube knowing that you on YouTube?
Yeah.
So how do you feel?
I don't know.
Temennya nonton.
They don't talk about it much. They just know.
They know. Teman-temannya tahu dia ini ada di YouTube, makanya kadang dia ini agak minder ya. Nah, kalau dia ngomong bahasa Indonesia, mereka nggak paham, jadinya mereka ini tetap harus bahasa Inggris ya. Jadinya teman-temannya itu tahu gitu dan paham dengan yang diomongin dia. Kalau ini Daniel ngomongnya bahasa Indonesia, temennya nggak paham nih Daniel ngomong apa sih gitu. Jadi biar adil, cukup aku aja yang berbahasa Indonesia. Oh, your friend, are you on YouTube? Your YouTube star?
Your friend, Kira, your friend.
No, are you sure?
They don't know about your awesome life, being YouTube star.
Well, they know I have a YouTube channel.
Did they say something?
Yeah. What do they say?
Like, Jantik? That's what. Do you know once a person searched up my name and like they actually saw the baby photos of me and then they told the whole class.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you shy or?
I saw my friend Hazel.
They must have been like, oh my goodness.
You feel shy?
So cute because you're very small and you have chubby cheeks.
Guess what?
Yeah. How about you?
There's like my graduation.
People around me, they know that I'm not on YouTube. They think I'm on MeTube. Not YouTube, MeTube.
I don't go to.
Seriously, I don't promote it at my school because it's at school I do my teaching, so it would be conflict of interest, so it's not a good thing to do.
Yeah. Tapi bosnya suka ngeliat, but your boss always watches.
Yeah. But you know what though, I mean, for me, I just eat your lovely food.
Yeah, dia ini enggak ngasih tahu ke tempat kerjanya ya, tapi atasannya selalu ngeliat gitu, karena dilarang.
I say this about your YouTube channel.
Yeah, thank you. How about you, Cassandra? Is your friend
Noah?
What?
This is a heart.
Oh, this is a heart too.
Are you sure?
Hey, get a photo of me. Look at that. That's a beautiful heart.
Ya, aku tuh nanyain Cassandra temennya ngeliat ini enggak, tapi Cassandra enggak begitu nanya tentang itu. Mereka enggak bahas ya, enggak bahas. Oh, mamaku punya YouTube gitu, enggak ada bahasan ya. Jadi mereka cuman di sekolah, oh you talk to your.
No, they just never talk about it.
That's good.
Either talk about homework or like what you might do like in the weekend, but then that's about it.
Okay. About you, Cassandra, what did you talk to your friend about? Ngomong tentang apa sama temanmu?
Like, what do you talk about with your friends?
You know what I talk about with my friends? I talk about my wife.
Really?
Oh yeah, you're the center of the discussion in my world.
Okay.
Alambul.
Don't talk like that, not sopan. About you, Cassie?
I don't know, we just talk about stuff.
You talk about schoolwork?
No.
No?
You just talk about what they like, I think.
Susah ya bahasnya. Itu kan nih anak kayaknya loyo banget. Dia ini lagi sakit ya, sudah seminggu ini sakit Cassandra. Jadi agak lemes juga. Dari kemarin udah enggak sekolah ini. Oke. Nah, sekarang kita bahas tentang food, makan-makan. So, what kind of food do you like?
I usually like some western food, but sometimes I like Indonesian food such as satay, bakso, and don't forget pop mie, indomie, but that's the word. It's enna, it's baik, paling baik.
Is your friend know that?
Everyone that like, people that like spicy food in my class, usually like more Asian style, like Asian people that like spice. Really like indomie, pop mie, instant noodles.
Your friend also
like
indomie.
Yeah, they tell me they say it's so good.
Really?
So good.
Oh, ini indominya harus bayar dia nih.
Indomie, pop mie.
Di sekolah teman-temannya suka indomie katanya. Dia mah kadang-kadang suka western food, kadang dia suka makanan Indonesia. Pokoknya tergantung moodnya ya. Kalau di video, Dana nggak suka ini sebenarnya tuh. Tergantung moodnya, kadang tuh kalau kita mood makan bubur ya, kadang enggak ya. Jadi ini anakku tuh sebenarnya gampang, cuman kalau sering-sering gitu enggak ini banget. Tapi kalau mie lagi keranjingan makan mie. How about you, Cassandra? What kind of food do you like?
Besides food, I like juices, anything.
But a lot of people know that you
she
love
like
Indonesian
tea.
Food.
She likes tea.
Always likes tea.
Or like the Indonesian sweet.
Jajanan pasar.
Or sticky
ketan.
Rice.
Ya, dia ini sukanya dari ketan, kue basah gitu. Kalau yang ini paling picky eater.
Picky eater.
I like s'mores. I like s'mores. I like cookies.
She only
junk
food and rice.
I like chocolate. I like
no pasta. No soup. No fried rice.
No sayur.
I like Nutella. I like
Skittles,
I like Nutella.
Very picky, very picky.
That's junk food, okay?
Junk food, raw doyan. But it's baik. It's not good, but it's good. It's not good for you, but it's good.
Jadinya sebetulnya kalau dia ini makanan itu antara makanan barat, makanan Indonesia, anakku tuh suka dua-duanya. Cuman kadang tuh nggak mood aja, bukannya aku nggak ngajarin nggak makan makanan Indonesia ya. Sering mau aku tuh tiap hari makan Indonesia juga. Jadi you not never say no to Indonesian food, right?
No. If it's really spicy then no.
But that's spicy the where?
Yeah, I like it. It's enough.
Then
it's
why
good.
You not refuse it? You
because it's good.
See?
Can I get something?
It's what? So good. I like the
let me
I like
okay,
the
get some.
I like the torture of spice.
CRB. Do you like the spicy food?
I like juice. I like orange juice and apple juice.
Ya, saat ini dia lagi sakit, nggak begitu mood ngomong ya, dia pikirannya nggak. Oke, sekarang aku akan nanya tentang homemade bread sama anak-anak, karena aku suka nge-bake roti ya. Apa kata anak-anak, teman-teman tahu mereka suka banget. What you think about mommy home bread? You like it?
I like it so much. I just take it. I take the bread and just go to my room and eat
yeah,
it.
Yeah, hiding. Yeah,
just always. Just eat it.
Yeah, dia tuh suka pikir ambil roti.
Bye.
Itu.
Oh,
anak-anak di Hong Kong tuh ngapain aja? What do you
They play on their phone.
They just regularly, you know, casually. They go out sometimes.
Yeah.
They sometimes check their emails
yeah,
and texts.
Really, they have like, a lot of homework, right?
Yeah, sometimes they have lots of homework. Sometimes they do it.
They don't have time to play.
Sometimes, but
yeah.
Mostly they're very good and get it done.
How about in the weekend?
Weekend, sometimes they go out with friends.
Do you go out with your friend?
No, are you never?
Like, yeah. No, you do not want out. I never let you out. You never ask.
Oh yeah, because nobody can go with me.
You don't have friend?
I have friend.
You never take you out?
No one really goes out like, unless like yesterday you see them.
They went?
I think a few people. I don't know.
Where you not join?
I don't know. I don't know.
Ya di sini tuh anak-anak jarang ya yang main ke rumah ke tetangga gitu. Nggak ada itu di tetangga sini ada ya, anak. Seumuran Daniel tapi ya kita nggak kenal kalau di sini memang gitu ya nggak asal eh aku main ke rumahmu gitu nggak ada istilahnya gitu kalau orang tuanya akrab banget mungkin iya ya kalau akrab sama A sama B akrab banget anaknya ya berteman nah kalau aku kan nggak akrab banget ya aku cuman ya biasa aja lah ya jadinya anak-anak tuh lebih suka di rumah gitu so you like stay home cuman dia tuh di weekend aja ke lapangan gitu kalau hari ini memang libur ya sekolahnya lagi libur jadinya ada kesempatan kesempatan aku aja ngomong gitu so how about you guys sih you don't mind to stay at home
I like to stay at home
mereka tuh
she dia, don't like it she love it she
dia suka it. Tinggal di dalam
like
rumah aja
anywhere.
Dia tuh maunya cuma di rumah aja, nggak mau keluar-keluar gitu.
She doesn't go out.
Nggak terasa bosen katanya. Apalagi ini. How about you?
I don't know. She stay at home, just go to school and then that's it.
Mereka nih udah home. Besar jadi nggak begitu tertarik sama playground ya. Kalau teman-teman mah paling teman di sekolah aja itu aja udah. Jadi mereka nggak begitu main ke rumah temen kayaknya belum pernah deh di sini. Okay, then what's your hobby, Sanyang?
I like reading the books because I have a lot of books in my room.
You have a lot of books?
Room.
Oh, what kind of book?
Well, this one's from the library, but I really like reading it.
Oh, it's your daddy?
It's Shipwrecks.
Okay, your daddy?
From the school library.
Oh, school library.
Yeah.
So your dad always bought you a book?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bapaknya ini beliin buku banyak banget, makanya sering itu ya. Sering bukunya macam-macam buat kena buku bisa.
It's like the eye one.
No, what you have in your room? What kind of book?
Heidi Huckleback.
What else?
Dog Man.
Yeah, what else?
The Lost Kitten.
What else?
A National Geographic.
Yeah.
And
Captain Under. What is that?
Captain Underwear.
Captain Underwear. Yeah.
So do you like all them all?
Yeah. My sister also gave me some dog diary books.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the National Geographic books also include the Just Joking ones.
So you love to read the book.
Yes.
What book is
if
that?
If I'm bored.
How about you, Daniel? What kind of book do you read?
I read action book.
Yeah, what is that in your cupboard there? What kind of book is that?
Action book.
Yeah, what is it?
I have Maze Runner, action series, and Alex Rider.
Alex
series.
Rider.
Finished
all?
Yeah.
Okay, now it's just in you keep it in your room.
Yeah.
For what?
Just, I don't know, I just keep it there. If I
want to
read again, then I read again.
How about you, Cassie? What kind of book do you read?
The ones on my shelf.
Yeah, what is that?
She read the Dork Diary.
I know, mommy pura-pura nggak tahu.
I don't read those Dork Diaries anymore. They're not on my shelf. They're on Carissa's
shelf. Yeah, dia tuh Cassandra baca yang Karissa baca juga, jadinya sama gitu.
Karissa
itu, Karissa cuman dapat buku bekas saja, asal bukan pacar bekas ya. Nah sekarang aku akan tanya nih ke Daniel nih, ibunya orang Indonesia, bapaknya Kanada, menurut dia gimana? Hey Dan, your mom is from Indonesia and your father from Canada, and we different people and different so many things, our country. But you live in Hong Kong, so what you think? What do you think of your parents is different? A lot of your friend is the mother and father are bule, but your mother and your father is different look, you know? Mm-hmm. So what you think about that?
I think it's pretty cool. I get to experience two types of cultures.
Mm-hmm.
My dad's from Canada, so I experience Western culture, but my mom's from Indonesia, so I get to experience more of an mm-hmm. Asian style, Asian culture.
Yeah, so but you like it?
I like both. Yeah. But I like Canada more because there's no mosquitoes.
Hey, there's a lot of mosquitoes, don't you know?
No.
You never been in Canada too long. Of course, there's no mosquito. There are mosquitoes. It's a monster mosquito there.
There are?
Yeah.
I've never seen.
Yeah, because you there in hotel, not in the jungle. Oke, jadinya tuh kan denger Daniel ngomong apa, dia senang-senang aja, katanya orang tuanya tuh keren ya. Yang satu Asia, yang satu Kanada, bisa belajar dari dua negara tersebut ya. But Daniel like, jadinya menurut mereka ya fine-fine aja, karena temen-temennya banyak yang dari orang tua campuran juga sebagian, dan yang sebagian juga lokal di sini aja, jadi mereka ya gak begitu memandang apa ya, oh kamu orang ini, kamu orang, gak ada istilahnya gitu ya, jadi bagi mereka sama aja gitu. How about you, Karissa?
Huh?
Is your mom from Indonesia and your daddy from Canada, what do you think?
No hard feelings.
No hard feelings, dia gak ada kepikiran. How about you, Cassie? Dia lagi malas mikir, dia lagi sakit kan.
I would like blonde hair.
You like a blonde hair?
Except you would.
We need to walk up the stairs. So what do you think?
Habish, no more. I'm so tired. After rugby, I have to walk even more stairs. So annoying.
You happy?
So tiring. No, I'm not happy.
Not happy living
not
here?
Not happy. I mean, it's good that I like this house, like this area. But then I don't want to walk up the stair. No more stair, Habish.
What if there's a flood?
There's no flood.
I know, but what if
there's no flood?
I know. I know.
I don't know. But I think the water will come down.
Like a rain.
There's flooding and then it just stays up because it's water.
No, because it's all is down. The water will going down.
Yeah, you silly dumb.
Here, this why it's on the top of the hill. No flooding. If a landslide, yes. You mean a landslide?
You don't get what I'm saying.
If flooding, the water in. Stop it. How about you, Cassandra? Do you like to stay up here?
I don't like the stairs.
She doesn't like the stairs. She does not like going up the stairs. She does not like exercise.
Tapi mereka suka tinggal, but you like to stay around this village, right?
Yeah, this
it's
village
nice, you can
cheap,
see monkey.
It's nice.
Cheap bakmu.
Bakmu apa?
Bakmu. You said cheap. It's not cheap.
Cheap.
Oh, that's hurt.
Okay.
Yeah,
sakit.
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 Sakit. Okay, jadinya sebenarnya mereka itu suka tinggal di sini ya. Ngelihat monkey. You like monkey?
No.
Why not?
I mean, I don't see them, so I don't have an opinion. I rarely see them, and they're okay. They don't do anything bad to me.
Yeah,
they're
the okay. Monkey okay, it's friendly.
Friendly.
How about you?
Sa?
Huh?
The monkey?
Hey,
you friend with
fine.
The monkey?
Cassandra hates.
Okay, teman-teman, sekian aja aku ngobrol sama anak-anak nih. Cassandra udah lemes banget ya. Lihat aja itu dia loyo, karena Karissa udah edgy mau main apa ini. Dan sekian aja ngobrolnya sama anak-anak aku. Kenapa nggak bisa berbahasa Indonesia? Karena mereka pelajarin bahasa Indonesia juga kayak gitu-gitu aja. Dan sebenarnya juga diajarin bahasa Indonesia tapi lupa mulu ya. Itu kan Cassandra juga gitu aja moodnya. Jadi moodnya memang benar-benar loyo ya. Harap maklum tuh anak itu udah hidup aja kita udah beruntung karena dia itu suffer a lot ya. Banyak apa? Udah melalui banyak penyakit ya, udah GERD, tau kan GERD refluxion itu dia juga ngalamin, udah operasi di bagian perut 6 bagian selain operasi kepala ya. Jadinya sekarang nih anak kena alergi juga dia kemarin di tes. Lain kali kita mau ngetes food allergy apa, karena nih anak sama dengan aku kan food allergy, jadinya ini anak ngikutin aku juga food allergy. Tapi ini anak handsome aja ya, anak satu-satunya. Ambune, ganteng-ganteng, ambune, ngadus cuma dikebir-kebir. Oke, say thank you everyone.
Oh my hair.
Terima kasih.
See you in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Stop, Daniel.
Share with your friends. And turn on notifications.
If you want to.
But it's really, it helps a lot.
Yeah.
It makes mom feel young again. Like 35 year old.
You're just sweet talk.
Sweet talk? It's true.
Yeah,
it's true.
Talk.
You're 35 year old.
Mommy 41.
Huh? 41?
Yeah.
No, you're 40. Oh.
In 6 years, we'll be 41.
In 6 years, gonna be 46?
No, you'll be
47.
You'll be 41 in 6 years, you're 35
In 6 years, you're gonna be 18, you're gonna be teenager!
No, I'm not teenager, I'm adult!
Yeah, what?
18!
18 is adult?
Yeah.
Is it teenager?
No, teenager is 13 to
17. Dana, I'm 18 years old, I'm already earn money by the way.
What, in McDonald's?
No!
Hey, thanks for walking! Thanks for walking! 3, 2, 1.
Thanks for watching.
Hey, Jojo.
Okay, terima kasih sudah menonton gitu.
Thanks for watching.
Walking.
Diam. Tickle you.
Stop.
Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget
walking.
He checked you. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.
Five demand.
Five demand. Don't forget to do the five demands. Not one less. Like.
Yeah.
Subscribe. Comment.
Unlock.
Share with your friends.
Unlock.
And turn on notifications.
Lock.
Yeah.
My demands are easy.
Not one less.
Yeah.
All five.
No. Six.
What?
When
five
is walking?
Demand.
What? When is walking?
Bye.
Let's go, Dan. Dan.
Where do I go?
That is your five. Yours later. Your five later.
Why is your sister not nice to me?
What?
What's that? Dan, what are you doing?
Over there. We're gonna watch her. seconds.
Je les cheveux.
Cheveux.
Je les. Je m'appelle Paul Dobson. Je suis 52 ans. Mon anniversaire, c'est le 13 octobre. J'ai 4 frères et une sœur. Je n'ai pas d'animal. Je les vert. Je laisse chevaux gris et cuir. Je suis sympa et sportif. Au revoir!
Okay, that's good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now your turn?
No, yeah. It's Daniel's turn.
It's fine.
Open.